And today we are playing Let's Play of Spider-Man Ocarina of Time. Okay, so this is the beginning of the game. It shows you a little bit of fighting from the later in the game. And it's actually pretty awesome. So I love it when that happens. Yeah, see about that. Come on.
No.
Sorry, do I move too fast for you, fool? Leave me alone! I'm just a normal Spidey.
Thank you.
look up what's gonna. Spider-Man Ark of Time. You can see all the robots in the bottom, kind of. Yeah, he just said it himself. So right now we're playing as O'Hara. No. Known as a hawk, I think. When I played another game of Spider-Man, I played as him and he liked being called the hawk. So he's the hawk type of Spider-Man. Wouldn't he? Daniel! Well, it's not my name. My name is Ryan Pittman. But it's my YouTube channel's name. But there was no Pittman because I did not create this game. I am only 9 years old. Part. I have no idea what they do, but pretty soon we're just gonna make a video of us failing games, so that's gonna be in like a couple months. because I still need to figure out and plan what games I need to get, do, just make a failing video or a winning video. Joseph. It's funny because my brother's name is Joseph. That was really close. When you get to the lab, everybody. Hey guys, you ready to shut this thing down, the machine down? Let's do it. I don't think we can go that way. Never mind, we can. I don't think we got the controls, but let's just grab the XP. I'm gonna call it XP because I have no idea what it is. Yeah, he was supposed to jump down here. Put on... Thank you. Reason. You know, that sounds like someone from a superhero movie, but it doesn't sound like Spider-Man. I don't think so. Aha! That was a decoy, bud. Hope you like decoys. Bop. Decoy. Come on. Come on, decoy. Oh no, decoy. Yeah, I did it. Decoy. They keep on coming back. I don't think so. Okay, that sucks. Turn up the brightness a little bit. I got a surprise for you. Yeah. That's probably fading. Turn the wall. KO. Fatality! Yay! Fatality. right now, so good job. That is not. Yep, I saw that coming. I told you, spider sense tingling. Okay. See ya. I'm saving myself.
He's the one gunning for me? But he performed.
Crap. He's the intruder? No one likes intruders.
The California Guardsmen?
Come here. Yeah. Yeah. Drop the key. When I say drop the key, I want you to drop the key, okay? Do a little. Oh, I love here. There's so much bad guys that we can fight. You know what? Spider-Man has killed a lot of people, so. Well, some superheroes actually kill villains. Most of the time they do. But sometimes they do mean to kill them, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they mean to kill them, sometimes they don't mean to kill them. Like Spider-Man didn't mean to kill Brock in Spider-Man 3. The movie. All the time in video games, you can have an option to kill them or not kill them. But I know what must be done. Aww. What the monster is that? You didn't fall to your death, sick liar. No one likes when people fake their death. Especially superheroes do it most of the time. And some superheroes become good, and some supervillains become evil. I mean, some superheroes become bad, and some superheroes become good. Okay, I'm leaving. That guy freaked me out. Run. Okay, dude, I'm leaving, okay? I'm going home! Okay, that was so close to hitting me. So knock it off, Eddie. Bad Eddie. Bad dog.
Brock just tried to kill me with an elevator. Weird coincidence.
Maybe not.
Wait. Something I did hear had an effect on you in 2099?
Theoretically, it's not. The idea is called quantum causality.
The two gateways create...
So, press LT to run through those lasers, guys.
Right. Normally, change in the space just creates an alternate timeline. But thanks to the wormhole, what you do there affects my time, and vice versa.
So I can change things here now that can immediately change things in the future? That's amazing. Spectacular.
The video here, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe if you're new. or just subscribe and like.